I wanted to throw him out from the house when Mel first brought him back home, you know.
I was with Gabe and Mel one night zoo. Then I felt it disappeared for quite a while. So I leave it to you all to decide what happened and how their feelings developed.
Chini told me Mel asked for his number.
Okay, so my brother told me that Mel was quite persistent about getting his number, but I don't really quite believe it. Yeah.
Hey, you see over there those girls? They're quite chai, I think they're from RP or something. You see, don't you?
Cannot lah. Hey, really, you go and see properly, you really cannot lah.
Quite chai, you see the red hair one?
Let me take a selfie.
Buang lah, cannot.
The red hair choke,
Cannot.
Hey, no, wait. But what? No, coming. I think it's their friend. They're waving at each other.
Hey.
Hi, go!
Hey, okay, don't say we not brother. These four you take. That one don't touch, that one is mine. Okay? You take that four.
Okay, quite good deal, okay? You take that one, I take four.
Okay.
Okay,
Yes, Gabriel?
You eat dinner already?
No, I'm actually having breakfast right now because it's 10 a.m.
Then what time are you sleeping?
I just woke up from my sleep today. But thanks for your concern, I like it so much.
Actually, I want to ask you something. You want to be my state or not?